Meet Ohio bus driver Jackie Miller.
I'm done with it. I'm gonna start kicking some serious ass. Do you hear me?
Yes.
My foot's gonna be so far up your goddamn, it's gonna dangle out your goddamn nose.
So late last month, she was driving a school bus full of junior high students when she smelled perfume, which she said brought back memories from a month prior when a student sprayed perfume, triggering her allergies and causing an asthma attack, with her reportedly warning them to please not spray it again. But this time, she apparently had enough of these kids' bullshit, so she just stopped the bus, marched down the aisle, and the rest was caught on camera by one of the students. It goes absolutely viral, prompting Miller to resign. But aside from the school statement condemning her outburst, you actually had a ton of people supporting her. People all across the country rallying behind her, calling themselves team bus driver, and in just a week and a half have raised over $100,000 for her retirement fund.